Hello friends, my okra plants start fruiting and it is right time to apply fertilizer to it. We can easily see that weeds are growing in between the okra plants, which competes for nutrients, water and sunlight with okra plants. We have to remove it. When applying fertilizer to lady's finger plant, dig a shallow trench about 10 to 15 cm from base of the plants, which cannot harm roots of the plant, and air mix with soil. Then apply fertilizer. I use cow dung compost to the bottom of trench. After this, cover the fertilizer with soil. Same steps followed for other plants as well. Cow dung compost is high in organic materials and rich in nutrients. Its NPK ratio is 3:2:1. Here comes our friend the earthworm. Earthworms make our land fertile. Again apply fertilizer and cover it with soil. Also, I am using wood ash, as it contains NPK ratio is 0:1:3, which is good source of potassium. In addition to these, many micronutrients needed to trace amounts for adequate plant growth are present in wood ash. Okra plant grows very fast. It requires constant supply of nutrients from the soil to grow. Over the time, soil tends to run short of nutrients. For this, we have to fertilize soil time to time. I fertilize it in every 15 days. Now we spread these old leaves collected from our garden around the okra plants. It acts as organic mulch, helps to combat weeds and warms the soil. It also useful in rainy season to combat erosion of soil. After that, water the soil if rain is not expected. I don't water it because here is rainy season, which reduces my work of watering. To avoid wastage, remaining ash I just spread around the okra plant. So if you like the video, then hit the like button and comment below. Also subscribe my channel Kitchen Gardening with me. Bye bye.